Alligator Slaters.
What's up, guys? It's your girl Deja, and I'm back again with another video. Today, guys, I'm about to react to Ariana Grande. But hold on. But you know how she got that song 34 plus 35, right? Cool, we get it. But she got a remix that involves Doja Cat and Megan Thee Stallion, okay? And this is the official video, so you can watch the song and the video all together, okay? If you haven't heard Ariana Grande 34 plus 35, go see that. Go watch that video and then come back and watch this video, okay? Unless you already heard it, then just stay here, you know? But you can always go there, but never mind. But before I get this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and turn notifications so you don't miss my videos. And let's get into the video because ducks. I think I'm crazy. I heard that they want that 6ix9ine without Tekashi. They want that 6ix9ine without Tekashi. We gonna replay that, but I heard that, Doja. I heard what you just said. Listen to this. What? Oh.
Hi, it's Ari and Meg and Doja.
Hello.
We were just wondering if you could order a couple things, if that's okay?
Absolutely.
Oh, thank you so much. Can we please get some champagne and some french fries? Do you like desserts?
Yes, ma'am.
Do those flaming
french fries.
Those that go on fire. What are they called?
Oh, her tattoos are cute. Can you stay up on it? Which Megan coming in? I'm Megan. Oh. Like a baby, but you know I'm about to keep you up. Welcome to my channel, and today I'm about to teach you something. I'm making hot days up like a can can. What the neighbors up? Make it sound like the band top. Let me get cute. He's about to come through. Hopping in the shower for about a whole hour. He's in the house, and so he gets a foul kick. Netflix or Hulu, baby, you choose. Train up, like Starbucks. Netflix. They just sitting there? Huh? All right, y'all, that's it in this video. That was good. I like that. I ain't gonna lie, I really like it. It was really good. If I had it rated out of 10, I'm gonna give it a 10. Why? My original answer would have been a 9 because it was nice because, you know, Ariana Grande is in there. And then it's like cool because Megan and Doja, they're both, you know, cool. And so is Ariana, of course. Until I heard that one line. Something 69, we would take the 69 without Tekashi. Who's that? That line right there, yeah, that boosted up to a 10, okay? That was funny. I see what you did there, Doja. I saw what you did there. That shit was funny, I ain't gonna lie. But, oh shit. But guys, this is the end of the video, so make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and turn notifications so you don't miss none of my videos. And I see you guys later. Alligator Slaters.